how to place a YouTube video in the HTML code of Blogger. That was like very confusing for me too, but I found a way, and this is like 2:30 a.m. in the night, and I'm recording this video just for you guys. So please subscribe to my channel. What we actually do for embedding is we just remove watch and add a slash here, remove equals to sign, and when we click enter, the video kind of enlarges to a big one. So this link is very important for us. Now I have a code. I will be providing this code to you when you subscribe to my channel. This code. Here you see the YouTube link first here and the second one here. And these two links are the same links. You need to just copy the link that we have created here to both of these places and just put this whole link into the Blogger template wherever you want this video to appear. Like I have placed this link here, and here is my video link first here, and the same link down here. So when I preview this, let's see, let me refresh my blog. I've been working on this blog, so when I preview this, here is the video. But if you are using the general embedding code that Blogger provides, when we click on this share, that won't work. That will actually won't work here, and you would not be able to see any kind of video out there. So don't use this code at all. Use the way I've told you, and that will definitely help you in creating effective landing pages and maybe lead capture pages that I have been creating. And this is just a demo. So thank you very much. This is Siddharth Bagga. So do subscribe to my channel, to like my page, that is Make Money with Sid. And that's all. Thank you. Have a good night.